Hi, and welcome to Sipping with Sam. I have decided to start the Halloween month off with some scary makeup that's probably going to stain my face. And I wanted to branch out a little from gin and play with some cocktails. Today I want to make something gore inspired. It's with some brandy. It's called a metropolitan. So let's give that a bash. I have found this really interesting blackberry flavored brandy. This brand is... Oh, it's really sweet. Really hard to talk. So I'm doing a double in there, and I'm looking for that kind of reddish, hearty flavor and color. And to that now, I am going to add a shot of vermouth. I have the red vermouth here. Again, to keep with that kind of gore color. And to add to it, I'm going to add some hibiscus flower to try and let that steep some of its flavor and color. And finally, what is required in a metropolitan is a simple syrup, but really this feels quite sickly. So I am just going to add literally a splash of flaked water. Maybe a little bit of fizz actually would have been better. Sparkling water would be really been good. But shit, it's really good. I'm a big fan.